playing with the new camera.
Sweet, right? Dude, I love it. Kenna makes some good stuff.
I know. You gotta love this, man.
It's good stuff. Focus. Over two screen shots, that's fantastic. Dude. You see that?
No.
Dude, there's like trick-or-treaters out there. Wanna scare them?
Let's go. Hey, I'm gonna put this light on real quick.
Oh, that's right, you got the new camera light. Woo!
Yeah. This is working out pretty well.
Yeah.
Were they like trying to ding dong ditch or something? Oh. Probably. Did you see where they ran?
I think they ran down like in the woods.
Right there, where did they be?
Let's see, I don't see anything over there. Yeah. You show them the light. I don't know. They probably was not. Hey, Ian, I think they're gone, man. Ian? Okay, Ian, seriously. Funny joke. Joe's a little creeped out now. Ian, dude, that's not funny. Ian, where the heck are you? Stop. Oh my. Ian. That was just, oh my gosh. Oh my.
Easy. I said easy. Not too hard.
Oh, hello there, Sigma Mountain.
What are y'all looking at?
Welcome to week 11 of Sub Sigma. I'm Joe Drennan.
And I'm Ian Dingle. This past Wednesday, we celebrated Halloween. Here, take a look at some of the costumes that we caught in the hallways. Around this time of year, senior projects are just getting underway.
Patrick Bruce has more on how you can assist him with his senior project.
Hey, I'm Jake Williams. I'm Patrick Bruce, and next Friday we're going to do a dress down day and hat day for the entire school. It's a $3 donation for our senior project, and it's going to raise money to work on the baseball field. So we're going to sell tickets during lunch, so just come out and help us with our senior project.
You cold, Jake?
I'm freezing.
Citrus.
That's the name of the game for Signal Mountain Signal Corps Marching Band. Hannah DuBois has more on the citrus sale.
Hey guys, I'm Hannah DuBois and I'm in the band, and next week we start our annual citrus sale. So please support us by buying some citrus because it's our biggest fundraiser of the year. We have tangerines and oranges and grapefruits. So please come on out and support us. If we ask you to buy some, buy some. And if you want any, come and see me or any other band member.
So far on this season's Elevator Confessions, we've had a California girl go Husker, a couple of Brits turn out not to be Brits.
Now it's time for the next installment of Elevator Confessions.
Hey guys, my name is Mr. Reynolds, and my elevator confession is that I really don't know anything about physics. You know, in college, I tried to do biology. I loved biology, but I failed. I couldn't do it. So now I teach physics.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. It's that time of year again. Remember, remember, no shave November. This year's competitors will be Andy Rosen, Lawson Kennemer, Makaysha Tucker, and the reigning world heavyweight champion of facial hair and overall mustachery, Jimmy Billings. The winner will be determined at the end of the month, whoever has the most facial hair measured in micrograms. Take a look at the competitors as they start their magical journey. I'll make a man out of you. Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless tail. Our cross-country team travels to the state meet this afternoon. We go to Stephen Turner for more.
Oh gosh. Jeez, what are you doing in my house? Ah, I guess you're probably here for the weekly cross-country update. Well, folks, back at home, let me tell you what. The girls and the guys varsity teams both made to the state championship, so we're going to Nashville, Las Vegas, 4 days, 11 people, $6,000, going all in. Just kidding, guys, we're actually just gonna compete in a big cross-country meet, and it's gonna be really fun. Don't expect any of y'all to come because it's in Nashville, but I hope you're rooting for us this Saturday. Back to you, Ian and Joe.
Senior moments. This place,
no faith in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
If I move out one day, it will make me a better man.
Hey guys, my name's Dylan Buck, and my senior moment would have to be Edwards Point.
Hi, I'm Kylie Gooden, and my senior moment would have to be at the CCS soccer game last year when Robert Shore bicycle kicked the goal attempt from CCS out of the goal.
I'm Brian Watson. My senior moment is back in 10th grade. Taylor Schmidt smushed broccoli in my hair and punched him. Nobody ever knew about it.
I'm Dylan Hunneke, and my senior moment actually happened in the way back at the old middle school, if any of y'all know what that is, when a certain someone dropped a rock and exploded the water main, and we had our own Signal Mountain geyser all day long.
I'm Casey Chandler, and my senior moment was back in 10th grade. I had Spanish with Miss Widmer, and she sat on a candle and caught her jacket on fire. It smelled really bad.
Our football team enters the first round of playoffs tonight as they play Page County. We go to the quarterback corner with Reese Phillips for more.
Oh, hey Signal. Thanks for stopping by. I'm Reese Phillips, and this is my quarterback corner. Don't forget, we have a big game tonight at 7 against Page County. It's our first playoff game, and it will be a blackout. So,
oh, hey, Thomas.
Oh, hey, Reese.
What's going on? Sorry about that. I guess you kind of went over everything already. It was supposed to be me saying it like it always has been, but apologize. Like you said, tonight's a big game. Page, they're from the Nashville area, so everyone come out and support. It's going to be a big game. More than likely, this will be our last home game of the year, so everybody come out and have some fun. It's a blackout, 7 o'clock, be there tonight. And once again, I apologize, it won't happen again. So I guess I'll see you next week. And you don't have to go home, but you should probably leave here. So there's the door.
That's it for week 11. Be sure to come out tonight and support our Eagles here at home as we take on Page County in the state playoffs. Also, remember to be decked out in complete black. I'm Ian Dingle.
And I'm Joe Drennan. You stay classy, Signal Mountain.
Hey there, little Red Riding Hood. We sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want. Listen to me, little Red Riding Hood. I don't think little big girl should go walking in these spooky old woods alone. Oh! What big eyes you have.
I think I ought to walk with you far away. What full lips you have, they're sure to lure someone bad. So until you